his plow. He became the greatest apple farmer in the kingdom. Men used to travel all across Europe to eat his...
I love it. I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner? Away with you, you no-good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Sadie.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No. He's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm... I'm begging you. No! You risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? All this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Arthur, Sadie, and all the folks as fell. If I let him go, this place ain't no more real than one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it. This is...
Please.
Please try to... I ain't got no other choice. Keep an eye on the place for me.
Of course.
Please!
Let's go kill this son of a bitch then.
Come on. Let's get to Strawberry before he dries out.
What dries out? As in, like, alcohol dry out?
Which one of Micah's boys is it?
Cleet.
Which one was Cleet? The big one or the little one?
The one with the rat face.
My memory is they both had rat faces.
The bastard with the rat face then.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
You're damn right he will. We owe this to Arthur.
You think Arthur cared about revenge? I'm not so sure. Especially not at the end.
He cared about stopping Micah. And that's what we're doing.
I hear you're taking bounties now.
And I hear you're building houses.
Mm-hmm. When I'm not killing old friends.
Well, nowadays I'm almost always killing old friends.
Old friends and new.
Ain't that right, John?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant was put out to pasture.
No, that work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north. Canada. Find a woman. Start a family, if I can. I see how that life... Well, I'd like to try it.
Ooh-wee, John. You've given him the family bug.
I thought we would have inspired him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here, too. Down South America, maybe? It's wild, but less mean, I guess. I'd run protection for a gold mine, or take up with a handsome revolutionary. I don't know. Something. See something else, at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine. But we got some business to take care of first.
It really wouldn't support if they did. What the fuck came back, but just like the graphics. Because, you know, the graphics were okay in 2010, but they
okay.
Will be.
Strawberry, this is it. We leave our horses by the bridge, then we find him. Okay, John, Charles, you take the other side of the river. I'll stay on this one. If we meet in the middle, we would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him.
Okay, let's go. There! Cleek! Hey, Cleek! Been a while.
Shit.
Stop that man! He's wanted for murder!
Hey, stop!
What?
Can't
in
escape
the hell?
Us, Clee! Ain't hell? No point in trying!
What?
How are you,
what the heck?
What is wrong with the... with my character?
Come on, John!
What was it?
Hold
it. Yo, what is wrong with this game, yo?
Okay. Remember us?
Mister?
Move! Come here, friend. Huh?
Mighty fine day today.
Come on. Joan, you gonna take a turn?
Hey, we're all buddies, ain't we?
Sure, Sadie. With pleasure. Now, where's Micah?
Micah? Well, I ain't seen him. Wait.
Oh, what?
Micah!
Yeah.
Where?
No.
You tell us, wait now.
Stop.
Come on, lay into him.
Hey, tell us.
Wait now, you
punk. You little... Where is he? Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
You know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
Come on.
Move, John.
Get him over here.
Yeah.
Move it!
No. Stop,
keep moving.
Stay away.
Climb!
I swear.
Move!
Hold on!
No, you heard the lady. No. Get up there!
Come here, you bastard! Move it! Come on, move! Here, I want you stood right. All right, string the no-good murdering bastard up.
Let's try this again. Where's Mike? Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault. He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk!
No. Stop! Wait. He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. He got a whole gang now. Bad man. Doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out. Honest. Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
No. I told you.
I can't do it, Sadie. Not like this.
Thank you, John. Now. Come on now. You won't ever see me again.
I said hang him. As you wish.
Jesus.
Piece of shit.
Well done.
Let's move on.
Oh.
Come on. A little rat in Mount Hagen.
Ready, boy?
It's a long ride. Let's finish this.
Micah, we're coming for you.
Yeah!
Yep, we all will come for you, Micah. But whether if I will hunt him or spelled him, that guy would still die. But I spelled him, but she's still shot. So, no way, point was gonna die.
already? This pass will take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way.
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
Ah, oh, gorgeous. Oh. Oh.
There must be a snapper. Get in cover, quick.
You alive, Charles?
Don't be careful. Where is this bastard?
Oh no.
Stay low. We gotta get closer to him. We'll move up, rock by rock, when we get the train. Short run.
Oh no.
I can't lose you two. Get behind there.
Son of a bitch.
Yep, I'm moving.
I got the high ground up here. A box of bullets.
Joe, stay down.
You can try.
Oh.
But you ain't getting up this path. Just ask your friend back there.
You can hit him from here, can't you? Take the shot.
You shot my friend, you... Son of a bitch! I'm gonna shoot you off that rock!
John? Get up there, you dumbass! Down. No.
Hey, you're okay.
You're okay.
I will be. Go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
Hey, they know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Come on, John.
Shit.
Pathetic bastards!
If you ride with Micah Bell, you're a fool!
Up on the cliff!
Anyone with Micah Bell?
Bastards!
Okay, come on!
a different weapon, John.
Okay, come on.
Up on the cliff. Micah Bell, where is he?
Shit. Oh my. Game. I have a guy.
You pathetic bastards.
Okay, that's another one. I see him on the map. Where you go? Oh, there he is. Huh.
Hair's getting thin. Let's do this.
How many more of this guy to solve though?
Get your hands off her! Too fine.
Come on.
You're bleeding pretty bad.
Ain't nothing.
You should sit down.
I'm fine.
You're dying.
I'll be fine.
Just sit. It's okay.
I ain't dying. I ain't.
I hope not.
I ain't dying. Go get him. I'll be fine. I just need to rest.
Okay. Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you
want to... Oh, I didn't know I was supposed to go.
In a minute.
Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
But I got something to take care of, sure.
Just you left.
Look who it is.
Ain't you got a habit of just showing
the hell?
Up?
Well, I got that's something to take care of.
Game?
Sure.
Just you left, is it?
That was Joe! We gotta be close! You're riding with the turncoat!
Showing it won't.
Look who it is. Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
Well, I got something to take care of, sure.
Just you left, is it?
That was Joe! We gotta be close! Where's Micah? I'm just here for Micah Bell!
Dila! What? Sam wants to live a life like this. Well, you kill people. You guys are idiots.
Look who it is. Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
That was Joe! We gotta be close! Your fools are worse! Where's Micah? Micah Bell! I'm just here for Micah!
Come
out here!
He's over, cocksucker!
know who you'll ask me playing with.
It's John Marston,
just using you guys will be tested out for himself.
I'm here for you!
That's not it. It's Alpha himself.
I'm gonna watch your bastard ass cut.
Okay, quiet. Now we'll go watch zombie chewing up from behind. Just a damn body.
Micah! Shit! Micah!
You better not disappoint me, feller.
Thank you. Huh. That was one.
Hey, Micah! Most of your minions are dead, Micah.
Micah, are you over there? Damn you, Micah.
Hold on.
If you're here, come out.
Hello, Scarface.
Scarface.
Did you miss me? Not much.
Oh.
Been a few years.
One bit.
How's that whore of yours?
She's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems. Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. Hmm? And the boy.
Whatever you say.
I got more men coming, John! You should run away!
I look forward to meeting them! I'm just fine here.
John! It's just here. Come take a look.
Oh. Come on now, Micah. At least die like a man.
Hellfire. It's just like old times.
Come on. You turn around and start walking.
You think he's gonna listen to you? He's got two guns in his hand, even your pocket. You're injured.
Hmm? All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son.
Dutch.
Mrs. Adler, it's been quite a while.
Now, John. Now, what were you saying? Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
You shot at me, son. You started. You betrayed me. I could say the same as you. I was trying to do my best. You just cared for yourself.
I think differently.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go! She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John.
Arthur saved my life. More than once.
Arthur's been dead a long time. This is a new century.
Dutch. Dutch, we all did our best for you. Ain't our fault things turned out the way they did. Dutch, killing me won't solve nothing.
Put down your gun, Marston.
Say something, Dutch. Say something.
I ain't got too much to say no more.
Oh, nothing to the sun.
You shot me pretty good.
Thank you. You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin. Black water.
I'll go see.
Hurry up! I got a wedding I want to go to.
Cuando paso de mí con black water o paso de mí de God, we I wonder. Let's get out of here.
Jack, Uncle, come out here!
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
I'm going to where the sun burns in the heat state. Red, I love you in the world. It seemed to make sense when broke. Red, I love you in the world. Oh, the buzzing thing and the choking, I can't stay no more. Come and lay by right here. Red, I love you and the world. Red.
This big old world, you got me running round. Heard a voice, it told me settle down. With the moon, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been thank you.
battled hard, the war was won. You did your worst, you tried your best. See the fire in your eyes. See the fire in your eyes.
John Marson. Since you bought this millstone around our necks, we better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that money. And no more that...
It's over, Abigail.
Yep, it's over.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own and raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
John, good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home. Stop it. What is this?
What?
Do we need to do this?
I'm not doing nothing. Okay. I'm just so checking stuff. Okay, guys. That's pretty much for the series of story missions for the game. So this series is pretty much done. I hope you guys liked it. Happy gaming. And just wait for the next series of the next game I'm going to be doing. You'll see it soon. And happy gaming, guys. Oh,